thought I heard that's on sale. Captain has the wheel. Unfurl, mates. Let's move. Loose all and trip sharp to the wind.
Loose sails. Let's catch
loose
one.
Loose up. These are sticks. Thank you.
Well.
Let's go!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Douse all but mates!
A poor old man came riding by, and we say so, and we know so. Oh, a poor old man came riding. By a poor old man, says I, old
proud
old
Everett,
will die, and we say so, and we know so. And if he dies, we'll tan his hide, oh poor old man. And if he don't, I'll ride him again. And we say so, and we know so, and I'll ride him until the Lord knows when. Oh, poor old man, he's dead as a nail in the lamp room door. And we say so, and we know so, and he won't come worrying us no more. Oh, poor old man, use the hair of his tail to sew our sail. And we say so, and we know so, and the iron of his shoes to make deck sails. Oh, poor old man, drop him down the long, long rope. And we say so, and we know so, for the sharks will have his body and the devil will take his soul. Oh, poor old man.
Storm, Captain! Looks bad!
Brief the captains and guards. Call down his crew up.
Don't lie about! Get to your ships and haul!
Give me some speed!
Full sail!
Douse the royals and tops! Loose all! Let's move!
Full sail! Let's catch the wind! In addition to the fleet.
Get the mains free! Spread away!
There she blows! Wild, white as snow!
Unlash the harpoons!
As we were fishing, the haze brought light. When the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
There he goes!
Secure the rope! He's pulling, Captain! It's ahead! Lost them! Stay sharp, man. That's it! Steady! They'll tie her out soon enough. Hang on, man!
Watch it! The sail!
Ah! Yes!
Stung him!
Here we go! The iron struck! Brace, everyone! Hang on! We're off!
The beast is hurt! We're headed for...
Brace, everyone! Brace, everyone!
Watch it! Tail!
Stop the line!
I don't think he likes this, Cap!
There he is! Starboard bow!
Rope secure, Cap!
It's pulling, Cap!
Fire! As much sail as you can.
Loose sail! Let's catch the wind!
Short sail! Get off the squall!
As we were fishing in the haze grow light, shooting and hauling and trolling all night in that windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows it all together. When up comes the herring, the queen of the sea, says now, old skipper, you cannot catch me in the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows we're all pulled together. We sighted a thrasher, slashing his tail. Time now, old skipper, to hoist up your sail. In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, jumps a slipsail as strong as a horse. Says now, old skipper, you're miles off course. In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, and so it blows, we'll all pull together. Then along comes a place who's got spots on his side. Says, not much longer these seas you can ride. In the windy old weather, stormy old weather,
What's on your mind, Captain?
Some bit of business, that.
Thank you.
Captain Cormac has the wheel!
Loose and trim too!
In our outpost, Captain. If its name is to be believed, there's gold in these
parts. Floating cargo for the taking, sir.
So handy!
Haul in the stunts!
So handy!
Off the men! Get off the way!
So handy!
In our outpost, Captain. If its name is to be believed, there's gold in these parts.
Oh, up aloft from down below!
Let out some sail!
Row ye may, but go ye must!
Handy before, so handy!
And growl too much and your head they'll bust!
Handy before, so handy!
Oh, a bully! Ship and a bully! Crew!
Handy before, so handy!
Careful, Captain! These waters are...
Look what the wind just blew in.
Hail and good morrow, gentlemen.
Once again, Captain Cook's resourcefulness has served us well.
I have located the man you were seeking.
Adewale?
Exactly. He was last seen in the French fort not 2 leagues from here along the river.
What would that scallywag be doing in a French fort?
Refitting his vessel, I suppose, after Louisbourg.
Thank you, Master Cook. We'll take it from here.
Farewell and Godspeed. Gentlemen.
The fort's just up ahead.
Good. Let us continue onward.
Thanks for service. What is that doing here?
That makes no sense. Those rivers barely have enough draft for an ocean-going vessel. It should be nearly impossible to maneuver.
Maneuverability is hardly the point.
Well, I don't intend to find out the point. Let's stay out of her way.
We can find our way around her. Just keep to the small rivers where she can't follow.
And do try to remain unseen. I don't want to attract unwanted attention.
Why would the French bring such a ship inland?
This war is drawing to its close. They're becoming desperate. They'll expend any efforts to gain firepower.
No offense to Captain Cook, but that lady has more firepower than any I've had the pleasure of meeting.
It's not really my type.
Let the anchor go!
Captain's at the helm!
Ah, but the French ones can have a certain charm. But did I ever tell you the story of Madame Renette? That wasn't her real name, but not the time. Point is, I think I know a safe place where we can debark. Sail on! So what's the plan? We bombard the fort?
It would be foolhardy to simply storm that fort.
Aye. We need to know what we're up against. I can take care of that.
Indeed.
Let's find a safe place to dock. Crowded all on!
Hang over there!
Fire!
Likely to find military presence.
Was a cold and dreary morning in December.
Short sail! Get off the squad!
And where it went, I swear I can't remember.
Ease off the wind! Follow our sail!
Aye, sir. I'll keep her close, and I'll keep her safe.
Good luck, Shay.
I make my own luck. Master Kenway.
Où elle est cette table de conversion?
4 pour la centaine. Ajoutant 2 à chaque fois. Un total.
Oh, Je l'ai en joue.
So, the Templars sent their dog after me. Time to test your mettle, Shay.
It is. Man of War can't follow us anymore.
50 yards off the way!
The weakest one there,
sir! Anchor!
Adewale's beached his ship!
A novel tactic.
He's saving his crew.
No. He's making a last stand. Let's not disappoint him. Go after him, Shay. I will circle around.
Yeah.
can we?
I don't want it.
You! Where's your hunting dog, Grandmaster Templar? I must have brought quite a ruckus for both of you to be chasing.
Indeed. You've been a thorn in our side for far too long.
I served with your father, Hazel. He would be ashamed to see what you have become.
Really? A sense of shame.
Do not speak ill of your father. If you become half the man he was, blessed.
Blessing or curse? I am my own man. Have you had enough, old man?
Old man will put you in an early grave.
Younger men have tried and failed.
Forgive me, Adewale.
You dare beg forgiveness, child? Hell welcomes traitors like you.
Then I go there proudly, knowing I have done right.
It does not matter. Achilles already has what he needs.
I will kill every last man who defends him if I must. I cannot let him succeed.
You have become a monster, Shay.
Perhaps I have.
Come.
At this point, the war's not really over, but the French have lost their momentum in the colonies.
The Templars can now focus entirely on the Assassins. They still have hundreds of men working for them in New York.
Let us see what role Shay plays.
What is our progress on the precursor matter?
We are gathering ships and supplies, but it is difficult without a specific destination.
My men can help. I have enough to spare for a crew as well, Chevalier.
Hope has found a way to reproduce Master Franklin's experiment. We'll soon uncover the next precursor site.
And you're confident you can do this?
I am a keen observer, Mentor. The device will be ready shortly.
Very good. Keep me apprised.
We've yet to find where Hope is hiding. And most criminals in New York report to her now. I better find the Grand Master.
Thank you.
love of God! Still, you fight him while I run away! Can't see him anymore! I have a clear shot!
Bloody Rantalian.
Thank you. Willing to do some good work, kind sir.
He's your best friend when trouble rears its head.